Hello, dear students. Welcome to this presentation from Army Public School, Delhi, Kent. This is your host, Mrs. Harpreet Kaur Gill from Environmental Studies Department of the Primary Wing. The presentation is on cells, tissues, organs, and organ system in the human body from Chapter 2, Parts of the Body. The objective of this presentation is to enable the learners to explain the different levels of structural organization in the human body. Now, let us begin with the presentation on cells, tissues, organs, and organ system. Our body is a wonderful living machine. It can see, hear, smell, taste, and feel. It can also grow, breathe, and move. Small parts called cells make up a body. These cells are the building blocks of the human body. They are of different kinds. Here you can see a drawing of a cell. When cells of the same kind join together, they form tissues. A tissue is a group of cells of the same type that carry out the same job in the body. As you can see in the drawing, cells of the same kind have joined together and have formed a tissue. Then tissues join together to make an organ. Thus, organs such as stomach, liver, and heart are made up of tissues. These tissues work together to complete a task. Lastly, many organs together form an organ system. Many different organ systems are present in the human body. Different organ systems work together to make it possible for the body to play, grow, and do many other things. Here you can see the different levels of organization in human beings. In conclusion, the body has levels of organization that built on each other. Cells make up tissues, tissues make up organs, and organs make up organ systems. I hope, students, you will now be able to explain the different levels of organization in the human body. Thank you.